This hero was last seen on September 11, 2001, running towards the South Tower to help with evacuations. John O'Neill was an FBI agent when the World Trade Center was first hit in 1993. He saw where things were headed. He became head of the counter-terrorism section. It was one of the loudest voices saying this bin Laden guy and his group, they're a real threat to the United States. His team would investigate the bombings in Kenya, Tanzania, and against the USS Cole, trying to better understand this growing risk of international terrorism. But O'Neill faced personal and professional struggles, forcing him to retire from the FBI. The following day, August 23rd, 2001, O'Neill started his new job, Chief of Security at the World Trade Center.